Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the three-time Grammy Award winner, Jill Scott.
Ah, thank you so much. What a warm room this is. Ladies and gentlemen, Aretha Franklin is the essence of freedom. When I was a child and I heard that voice, I'm washing dishes or vacuuming or whatever it is that my mother made me do. To hear that voice allowed me a certain level of freedom. It's a soul glow. So tonight, in honor of that and of that incredible woman, I'm going to be singing one of her songs. You can sing along if you want to.